Commander Serrano is going to meet Daniela Romina Bermudez, and this is going to be World Boxing Council World Female Featherweight title, World Boxing Organization World Female Featherweight title, and this is going to take place in Puerto Rico. Amanda Serrano riding score 39-1-1. This girl is a knockout artist, 41, about 70.73%. Knockout rate, she is a southpaw fighter, her reach is 65.5, but overall she's very tricky. You think that she's gonna brawl, she's gonna attack. Yes, she will, but her tricky moves and big left hands are creating very big problems. And I watched that lovely knockout over Eva Whataburger, and I was like thrilled with that girl. I was thrilled, man. This girl knows to throw big lefts, and this could really create some big problems. Also against Adina Kish, she fought well. She defeated Diana Santana, Simona Paresia da Silva, Heather Hardy, also Marilyn Hernandez. I'm actually a big fan of females boxing, so I heavily favor Amanda Serrano. I mean, I am biased, not gonna lie to you. Big fan of Amanda Serrano. But now Daniela Romina Bermudez fighting out of Argentina. 10 KOs. 29 wins, 3 losses, 3 draws. Orthodox fighter out of Argentina. She's gonna have reach advantage. 67 is her reach. Height around the same. 5'5". 28.57% of stoppages. She is a tactical fighter. Like tactical, she likes to throw a flurry. 1, 2, 3. She throws a flurry of punches, which is awesome. But she doesn't have punch power like Amanda Serrano, which doesn't mean she's worse fighter. It doesn't have to mean. I mean, her flurries are scoring more points, but she's not a knockout artist like Amanda Serrano. Daniela Romina Bermudez actually scored the 2 knockouts or stoppages in her last bouts against Alice Sanchez and Cynthia Gisella Castillo. So maybe she changed her fighting style. Last time I watched her was against Irma Garcia, where she won via unanimous decision. Both of these girls are undefeated for a very long period of time, as well as you can see. So I can say this is going to be a real barn burner. A real barn burner. These two girls undefeated for a very long period of time. I'm going to give advantage to Amanda Serrano. I'm not sure whether it's going to be a KO or a decision win, but I think Amanda Serrano wins this one. But going to be a great match. But let's see. I mean, it doesn't have to mean all right, but I'm